Tomorrow morning at 8, crews will close Greenbrier Parkway at the Norfolk Southern Railroad track crossing. That's between Greenbrier Road and Old Highway 20 to build a new railroad and bridge. Greenbrier Parkway will reopen when the overpass is done later this year.